make sure not to break the bubbles. In the beginning it can be a little bit hard to get the shape, but yeah, with the help of this baking sheet you can work towards it. So that's very good. Tomato sauce. If you don't have one of this, you can make tomato chutney with garlic and use that as a tomato base, pizza base. Make a nice dosa with tomato sauce. Spread it as long as you want it, then leave it for the crust. So that's good. That's what we want.
Cheese first. A lot of cheese. And then some feta cheese for a nice sour taste. Garlic. Onions. Tomatoes. Oops. And a lot of mushrooms. Oven.
Yeah.